All right. Hello, everyone. Thanks for tuning in and welcome back to another episode of Chicken Lights and Stray Pies with old Hatreyu. Thank you so much for tuning in today. And I hope everybody's doing well out there. Let's dive on into today's machine. Today we are in the Dom. Peterbilt 379. This is a fantastic truck. Very well detailed, as many of you may know. The wheels on her, from the Combar wheel pack. We got the Tytal tanker behind there. I think Smarty's wheels are on the trailer back there. Under the hood today, we have the Slop Jerry Cat C-12. Let's fire this bad boy up. Enjoy the ride. We got us a load heading into Rawlins. I'll catch you on the backside. Let's do this. That hitbox on that trailer wasn't going to be huge. Thank you.
Well, all right, everybody.
I sure hope you enjoyed the ride. And I appreciate every last one of you stuck around to the end here. Remember to check the description for links to the mods that I'm using in the video today. If you want to pick up this fabulous truck. This trailer, I believe, is just a free one off of the internet. You can just search and find it. Not really sure about that, but that's where I found it. Till next time, guys. Like the video, share the video, comment down below what you'd like to see in the next video, and stay safe out there. Take care.